And the Kaduna State Government has temporarily relaxed the 24-hour curfew imposed across the 23 local government areas of the state to check the spread of COVID-19 in the state. The Deputy Governor of the state, Dr. Hadiza Balarabe, in a broadcast on Wednesday, announced that the curfew would be eased from 3 p.m. on Wednesday, April 1st, to 12 midnight on Thursday, April the 2nd, 2020. She said the measure is to enable people to stock food and other essentials.